Washington, D.C.'s legendary sportscaster Harold Bell is a cast member of the four-part Showtime documentary, The Kings. The series showcases the dominance of Roberto Duran, Marvelous Marvin Hagler, Thomas Hearns, and Sugar Ray Leonard, and their battles in and out of the ring. Collectively, these four icons were part of a boxing renaissance as each man rotated to fight the other.
So what happened there?
Well, I was training for the Olympics and I wasn't working. And we needed some type of...
Cash,
right, to take care of little Ray. And the only way was to go through the welfare. I think a young lady can't get welfare unless they don't know whereabouts of the father. So, you know, we said, I'm lost. She don't know where I'm at. And that's the way we supported little Ray.
The way welfare was set up is that you couldn't have a man in your house. If they came in and saw a belt, a pair of shoes, a hat, then you got cut off.
She comes to Montreal to see me fight. Cameras clicking, everything. They put one and one together. Get home, boom.
Ray, he left Canada, coming back home, thinking he was gonna have a ticker tape parade. And man, when he got back to Washington, D.C., the media gave him the blues for having a baby out of wedlock.
I think it made better news than I did in Montreal. But I think they blew it out of proportion. I think it could have been handled in a more, you know, private way.
But when he found out that he was out there, you know, buying women cars, putting up an apartment, that's the real deal. It wasn't nothing perfect about Ray's marriage. Nothing.
That private side of Ray Leonard was nothing like what the public perceived of him. You know, it was like a Jekyll and Hyde thing.
I was taught to smile when there's a camera. But I was hurting inside.
I spent over $250,000 in cocaine. My self-esteem dropped, and the more I drank, the more I lost my emotional stability.
There was one time Ray came home high on coke, was in a rage, and threatened to burn the house down, and Juanita had to get her kid out of the house right away.
I knew that I hurt my wife. I knew that I was hurting my son. She was saying, Ray, don't leave. And then I got back upstairs and her head's bloody. I screamed at him and then he left.
And I quit Ray Leonard myself slapping Juanita around. So I really fell out with him, you know?